What darkness am I on? I don't think I've beaten the 20-minute one yet. I've done a bunch of the 10-minute runs. We'll try a 20-minute one tonight. I guess we'll go... spin the win again. Do I have runes that I can unlock? Let's finish that. Start the game with Holy Shield. That seems very helpful. Confirm. Standard. Yeah, Darkness Zero. So we want reload speed, we want like lightning, we want burn, bounce. Refill ammo. This builds into exploding. This does build into pierce. This builds into bounce. Probably want bounce. Fire rate's just good in general. Like, sure, we gotta deal with our reload, but. Always got to deal with our reload. Straight up Vampire Survivors. It's more active. Different upgrades, too. So there's the bounce. This is big. Now I guess I value like burn a little bit higher because of the bounce. Yeah, so there's burn. Lightning's probably still better. Whoa, I didn't even see him. Now let's build up the lightning. I want to get the plus 12 damage on the lightning before the lightning stops starts falling off. Reload rate's great. Lightning damage increased by 12. Increased lightning damage. Let's gonna give the frost now. There's the boss. So still haven't lost our shield yet. Almost lost it there, though. There we go. This is how we deal with bosses. Double how fast Abby fires. Sick. So now reload time is the main bottleneck. And I guess our general damage. Ghost buddy with the bat gun. The bats themselves aren't what deal the damage. It's all the elements. Reload rate. Move speed is good too. Like, most of our damage is the frost and the lightning. So what do I need the extra summon damage for? Grab the burn to you. We got the dog showing up soon. There he is. Falls off though. Frost doesn't. Move speed, more fire rate, extra bullet bounce. I just grab the reload rate, probably. The main thing I'm worried about is visual clutter. And failing to dodge enemies. Seems good. I'm going to need Firestarter, but... it's a huge reload rate increase. See. So what is it? It's summon attack speed, summon damage, summon attack speed. So you do it for the attack speed. The attack speed is fire rate on this, right? How does burn damage work? What's the base burn, and does it stack? Stack. This doesn't matter much. This is great. Especially if burn does stack. Oh, I don't have the firebolt yet. This is around when I really want to have firebolt. We're still sort of okay. Like, a little hard to make any progress, but... Magnetic weaponry, move speed, fire rate. Tiles. Projectiles scale the burn and frost really well. Especially now that the lightning is sort of falling off. So I'm pretty sure you might have some trouble seeing things, but figure it out. I could soothing warmth, light bullets. Siege is cool, but I want to be able to dodge stuff. Oh, I have a reload here. Lightning strikes an enemy that is burning, create an explosion that deals 25 damage. That seems worse than just getting some bullet speed right now. 25 damage just isn't that much. Am I gonna die if I take this? I don't know what max ammo minus 666 means. I also just take Fusillade. This is either really good and I never stop spinning, or it's really bad and my ability doesn't work anymore. One shot, then I have to reload. Okay, so I'll just take this. Where are the enemies at? Bullet speed. Don't care about spread. Speed's great. Well, this seems to be working pretty well. 10 minutes to go. Be careful about the big bright red dots. I just need to not be blind. Speed reload from shield? Oh, did I give reload too? I thought it was just move speed. Would have been better. Oh, there's the boss. Oh, there was the boss. Increase move speed and reload rate by 35% for 2 seconds after reloading. Huh. So if I can, if my clip empties within 2 seconds, empty within 2 seconds. Coughing the previous boss that we evaporated. Hey, worms. stuff is dying kind of slow. I'm not getting much experience. Wait. Oh yeah, reload rate and move speed. Cool. So I believe I haven't gotten hit yet. The boss. You shoot lasers, right? Yeah. Are you immune to frost? Because if so, that's a problem. Yeah, I played one run. Only one, though. Splat. Fire rate, bullet damage, tome of elements. Increase burn, lightning, and freeze duration. Fire rate, spread, bullet damage, knockback. Triple your base max ammo. I think it's just this. This is the furthest I've gotten so far. Oh, another boss. Hey there. Stop running away! I just wanna hug you with fire. Projectiles plus two. Fire rate minus 30. That's bad, right? Because I already have so many projectiles, I'd rather just have more fire rate. Master Holy Shield. Make sure nothing silly happens. I think you spin faster. almost certainly spin faster. They have a lot of fire speed, which is why I'm reloading so much. It's not normally this fast. Bullet speed. Just one more bullet. Yeah, just one more bullet, I guess. Oops. Wait, what? Oh no. Wait, what happened? They don't fire at the same time? Oh no. I just like halved my damage. And I don't know why. That's silly. So I guess don't pick backfire with fuselage. Bullets with a grenade gun, yeah. Okay, well, 20 seconds. I don't think we're gonna lose 3 lives in 20 seconds. We should be fine. Turns out we can afford to have 100% less damage. Less damage. Wee. Night one completed. Oh, it's a per character thing? Okay. So